always in the olden days that the woman would come to church and the man stay. So how you run relieve her?
She does work too. Sometimes she go to church.
This woman is your wife, is a great woman, successful woman, but her mind has been manipulated. Whatever kidney problem that she have, as I touch you, I'm touching her. Whatever kidney problem she have, as I I am like you are, because I am a June man. So is you, isn't it? So both of us born June, so this is a June connection, am I right? Yes, it's a June connection. I'm going to a house in Montpelier area, but I'm passing an unfinished house, and I'm going to your house, and I'm touching that woman. Is your wife. I'm touching her right now. Just as I touch you. And I come on the radiation of the anointing to remove every kidney problem. In the mighty name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I come on greatness. I come on success. You are Zidian, isn't it?
Sure.
Zidian, Winston.
Yes.
Zidian, Winston. Where's Mr. Williams?
Stand up right here.
So you are Zidian, Winston, Williams.
Yes.
A child. A man that born the same month that his prophet born. Can I say I am your prophet? Yes,
sure.
Your prophet born. You are very young because I'm seeing the 3rd of June 1981. So you're very, very young man. A great successful man. Give me your hand. There is a curse on the woman that you have, and I command it to remove right now. In the mighty name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I walk in Montpelier and I come on every curse that the place and the tree. I destroy it right now. In the mighty name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I come on every curse to lift right now. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, I come on increase. Somebody say increase, 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 increase. I come on success, success, success. I come on plenty, plenty, plenty. I come on more than enough to be upon you. I come on every sickness in this belly to leave you. In the mighty name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, I come on every necromancy spirit that come against you shall be destroyed, 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 destroyed. I cut you loose and I set you free. In the name of life. Your Yahweh. Someone here connect with Clifford, Cheryl Clifford. You connect with Cheryl Clifford. Cheryl Clifford. Come. You connect with Cheryl Clifford. Cheryl Clifford. Who is this woman to you?
She's my mother, sir.
Your mother?
Yes.
Your mama is crying for you. Your mama is interceding for you. Your mama is seeking the Lord's face for your deliverance. Your mama cannot take it no more. She says she's tired, 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 tired of fighting for your deliverance, tired of fighting for your healing, tired of fighting this mad spirit that they place in you. Today you look better, tomorrow you look worse. Today you look better, tomorrow you look worse. You get up in the night, you walk all over the house, your mama crying. You run outside, your mama cry. You get up, you scream, your mama cry. Mama is pain, her heart is painful. Her heart is crying out because of the mad spirit that they place on the son. You're fighting the spirit, but you're not strong enough to overpower the hands of the enemies. But you do fight. Jesus is here now. He'll still be here. I see you going to kneel and you pray that God strengthen mama while you go through this time. Today, let God arise as the anointing flows supernaturally. Kabo sada. Riko debi sada. It's over you now. It's over you now. It's over you now. Come out! Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Cabo Sada.
Jesus was feeling. When you look like you lost it. Jesus was healing.
God, you feel like something lift off you.
Yes, sir.
Go home. Come here. Have you ever been to Aberdeen?
Yes, sir.
What you do there?
That's where I'm from.
That's where you're from, Aberdeen.
Yes, sir.
There's a drink man by the name of Allen. Allen.
Yeah.
Where is he?
He's in Kingston.
He's in Kingston, Allen. Allen. Dean.
Oh, he's in Aberdeen. That's my cousin.
Dean is your cousin.
Yeah.
Dean Allen.
Yeah.
Is your cousin.
Yeah.
Dean Allen. His middle name is start with an S. He's your cousin.
Yes, sir.
I'm seeing January. So he was born the month of January. That's your cousin.
Yes, sir.
the month of January. Who go on the farmwork program?
Sir?
Who in your family or friends go on the farmwork program?
I have an uncle that travel on the farm.
Your
work.
Uncle go on the farmwork program. I'm yes. also looking for your uncle. I'm looking for your uncle. Dean Allen were born January. Dean Allen were born January 1979. That's him looking for. There is a curse to cripple his 2 feet. Dean Allen, I command the Holy Spirit of Almighty God to patrol his 2 feet. I command every curse that they place upon him to be destroyed. Right now, as I touch your feet, I'm touching his feet. I command every curse that also come to you to be destroyed. I'm seeing a transfer of location that you will move from Aberdeen, a cursed property that no one survive on the property. Everyone born poor, live poor, survive poor and dead poor. I resurrect you from that property. I command you in a place in Portmore, a place of greatness, that you will success. Somebody say plenty. Deserve the glory. Come on there, 19. Hold up your 2 hands. I'm seeing something flowing over you right now. I come on there, 19 of the Lord to be upon you, that you will succeed and excel to greatness. The glory of the Lord in the land of the living. I now break the curse of your life. Fire the Holy Spirit upon you now. I break it. I anoint you for success. I anoint you for plenty. I anoint you for more than enough. Calabosada. Calabosada. 20 of January 1979. I break the yoke. I cut you loose. And I set you free in Jesus' name. Come here, son. Come here. At your age, you're a strong man. Is it? At your age, you are a strong man.
Yes.
Move your hand, free your hand. You're strong. Can you lift up a 130-pound woman?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Don't test the prophet. Where is your wife?
Yeah.
She's here.
Yeah.
Bring the woman. She don't weigh that much, is it? What are you doing with a strong man like him? You cook a lot of food, give. Is it? You eat dumpling?
Yes, sir.
A big one.
Yes, sir.
Why you eat a big dumpling? Why can't you eat a small one? Is it? Patrick, you have a young boy name. Is it? Patrick.
Yeah.
It's a young boy name. I was 16 years old. Say, I receive.
I receive.
Yes. Delroy. It's a middle name.
Yes.
Yes. You're still young. 1958.
Yes.
You're still young. The month of May.
Yes.
The 25th.
Yes.
Yes. You're a young man. You're a little boy because I'm at your, I'm in 1958, a little boy. Coming in 1960, a little boy. And I'm going to a place named Manna. Is Manna Range or Manna? Is R-I-D-G-E.
Manage.
As a little boy, there's an old property at Manna Range. Do you know there?
Yes.
Where you do there?
Mainly, that is where I come from.
That's where you come from. It's a manor range, an old property. I'm seeing a guinea tree that they plant your neighbor tree.
Yes.
That's where they planted the guinea tree. I'm right there. But before you leave manor, they curse you. They curse you. Before you leave manor, they curse you. All different type of curse in you, but now I'm looking at a place in Clarendon.
That's where I live now.
That's where you live now, in Clarendon.
Yes.
Whatever follow you from 1960, whatever for you from 1960 until now, I break that family curse. I break every necromancy spirit that's stopping you and destroying you. This woman is little, but she talawa, isn't it? Thank you.
Yes.
And you love to pray.
Yes, sir.
But you are a traditional woman, is it? Yes. You will pray and make nice at his head. Yes.
Yes, sir.
And torment him.
Yes.
Yes. And you will kiss your teeth and you will just came badder. Because this woman is a prayer warrior, am I right?
Yes. Yes.
But you are strong at your age. You're a strong man.
Yes.
A strong man living in a house in Clarinda. I'm going through your vein and I'm picking out infirmity, said the Holy Spirit of life. I'm picking out infirmity. I'm picking out infirmity. I'm picking out infirmity. I'm going through your heart and I'm picking out infirmity. I'm going through your chest and I'm picking out infirmity, infirmity, infirmity. I'm going through your eyes and I'm picking out infirmity, infirmity, infirmity. I'm going through your brain and I'm picking out infirmity, infirmity, infirmity. I break the curse of the property where you live and I come on success. In the mighty name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. I remove every spell in that yard that you are. And tonight, you will sleep like the child of the living God. I remove every sickness, every pain, every headache from your body. And I come on it to be well. I come on it to be well, through all power. A little Talawa woman, I bring you on high. and spread your wings like an eagle. Years you want to connect with God Himself, but today He raised you up. Stretch your hands, woman. Receive the fire of the Holy Spirit. He raised you up. He's up on you now. He raised you. He raised you. He raised you. Calabasas. Raise you. Raise you. Raise you. He's up on you now, my child. This is the answer you're looking for. He raised you up, my child. He's up on you now. He's up on you now. He's up on you now, my child. Come here. It's amazing how you are here. It's amazing how you are here. Because the Holy Spirit bring me to a place of greatness, and I'm seeing US dollars, and I'm seeing farmwork programs. So you should go on farmwork programs making money. Lot of money. So why are you here?
I made that suffer because my foot did lick out my knee.
You licked out your knee in 2005. How you get your knee hit out?
Did you work and I play some football and the knee lick out? But when you go out and check out, they see a different thing.
You was playing football.
Yes, Prophet.
And your knee hit out.
Yes, Prophet.
You go somewhere.
Yes, Prophet.
And they say, I'm not just
some.
What happened with the former program? I soon get back with this.
Oh, my corner work has made it sick.
You couldn't go because you were sick.
Foot couldn't work.
You couldn't walk on your feet.
No, couldn't walk.
You're a great man. A great successful man. So they tell you it's not just so.
Yeah,
so it stop you from entering greatness, is it?
Yes, Prophet.
Did the woman charge you?
Yeah, my God, they charge, but not really.
How much they charge? Just tell the Prophet the truth.
I don't remember right now, because it's a long time.
It's a good time.
Yeah. The first time I did go, I believe I did $500.
$500. Yeah. How much money you have now?
I don't have no money right now, more than $900.
Or like a half a million dollars.
Oh, we don't make it, man.
You can let them come. Mm-hmm. Our only prophet said to you, only. Passport.
I do have a passport right now.
Yeah. My friend, you love your family?
Yes, I love my family.
You love your relatives?
Yes, Prophet.
You're sure?
Yes.
100% sure.
100%.
Love all of them?
Most of them. Mm.
When you come out of your mother womb, your first enemy is your relatives, you know? Did you know that?
No, Prophet, I didn't know.
That's your first enemy, is your relative. Until you overpower your relatives, you don't qualify to fight the outside world. And up to this very day, your relatives is your problem. That's why you're not on a farmer program. Family. Do you want me to call name?
Yes, Prophet.
You're now going to travel. Get your passport. You're going to travel very often. A 10-year visa to America. A 10-year visa to Canada. Go home. You're losing weight. Your heart is beating too fast. You want water? Calm down. You're worried, what am I going to say? Am I right? You're worried, what am I going to say? Your heart is beating.
My heart is beating.
Yes.
Oh, sir.
You are praying to God for a personal request. And you pray so much about it and requesting to God to let this thing happen so you can be happy. I'm speaking in parables because I don't want no one to know this. Day by day, night by night, you don't sleep because you're wondering what's taking place in your life in that situation. You'll wake up at night, you will sit down on the bed, or you will think and think and think and wonder, when will God come through with this situation for you? Am I right? I'm not going to release nothing. Just parables I'm speaking. I don't want you to faint. The Holy Spirit gonna cut the enemy into a cage tonight, 1 o'clock. After 1 o'clock tonight, you have no more problem. Go home. A great man, a strong man. Why you don't defend our country? Would you love to defend our country in going one of the forces?
Yes.
Which one do you want to go into?
Military.
The military, which is just that you want to be a soldier?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes.
A wrong idea. Why don't try the police officer? You don't like them because they're Babylon?
Yes.
You are a Babylon too. A police inspector is in front of me. A miserable police inspector. You don't take tip, is it?
No.
Give me your left hand. I break every borders that's stopping you. At a young age, I command you to be a police inspector in this country. I command every curse that's inside of you and around you to leave you. And I cut you loose and I set you and your family free. I command you to move from where you live to a greater atmosphere. I command success. I command more than enough. I command plenty upon your family. I destroy every yoke. I destroy every yoke. I command Natasha. I command Natasha and Annette to favor you. favor she released to these two persons. In Jesus' name, go home. Spirit of Almighty God. Spirit of Almighty God. Come here, woman. Come here. What happened to her?
It's a long story. She lost her house. Her children wasn't there for her. She had a mental illness. They have to resuscitate her to bring her back to life. And it's a long story.
Thank you. Leave her for a minute. Go back to your seat. Where is her family now?
In Crosskeys, Manchester. We are her sisters.
I'm not seeing enemies and the outside world. I'm seeing family problems. This is a principality causing from a secret place in Colombia. Requests of great effect that deeply sacrifice and classify. It takes great money to remove these principalities to attach to someone. And if these type of principalities attach to her, that someone pay much. Look at me. Just take my instruction. Look at me. Hold up your head. Hold up your head. Just hold up your head. Don't take your eyes off me. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me.